There we go. Runs pretty good. Super proud of it. Spent a lot of time going through it, making it nice. Not a badass. I didn't spend $1 million. But I'm pretty dang happy with it. I mean, besides the little bit of driveline noise, it sounds like I need some U-joints and some seals. I'd put a snorkel on it or just take it out in the fields and ride the snot out of it because the transmission shifts so nice. I'm pretty happy with this. This is one of my favorite bring back the life type ATVs.